the first of 13 little blue envelopes sent me to Europe, where I had the most amazing romantic summer of my life. And then the last letter was stolen. Now, the last little blue envelope has arrived, and I'm going back to finish what I started. This time, there are no instructions. From New York Times best-selling author Maureen Johnson, The Last Little Blue Envelope arrives on April 26, 2011. The adventure begins at MaureenJohnsonBooks.com.